just a quick announcement. Has anyone seen Harry Eschenbach anywhere? Nobody found? Anyone?
House Music 2016. You've been here a long time. We were almost full at 6:15, so thank you for being so patient. Anyway, here we are. Doesn't seem a year ago that we were here for this time last year. It's gone very quickly. Can I give a special welcome to our adjudicators tonight, please? Megan Brownlee. Megan, it's very nice to see you back in the Wire Rapper. Megan was at Wire Rapper College and she's now at Heritonga College, so we appreciate you giving up the first evening of your holiday. Thank you very much, Megan. And we are live streaming this event tonight. We tried last year, it didn't quite work, but we're pretty confident that it's happening now. So thank you very much to the technical crew who have spent a lot of time getting this organised. So if you're having breakfast in London, you're an old boy, you're in Castle Street in Dunedin having a liquid breakfast this evening, or even if you just happen to be in Hamner Springs, I hope you managed to watch this, and we hope very much it works, and thank you very much for your efforts to get it going, so the technical crew. Congratulations to all the house music captains and conductors for their efforts. It's been a really, really good atmosphere as we've been through the process. I've written down here competitive support, and that's what it's felt like to me. Very strong sense of competition, but actually lots of mutual support. I'd like to single out tonight three boys, actually, who are playing the piano. And playing the piano is no easy job. They get handed some music about 8 or 9 weeks ago and told this is what you're playing. And then the key changes several times, and they keep very, very calm. But they've done a great job, so thank you very much indeed, Robert Spite, Judy Dabora, and Daniel Chong. Let's give them a round of applause. Okay. So now's the time to make sure that all of your phones are off. You've got at least two each. Please make sure they're all off. Not just on silent, because we do hear incoming signals and things. Please do switch them off. There are emergency exits where the boys came in on your right and across there by the band on your left, and of course back through the main doors where most of you would have come into the auditorium. So that's it from me. We normally have one MC, and traditionally it's the cultural prefect, but we've got a special request this year from Troy that he shares the job with James Boyce, and I was very happy. Both Troy and James have been stalwarts of music and drama at Rathkeale during their time here, so I'm now going to hand over to Troy and James. Please give them a warm welcome. Thank you.
welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to the Rathkeale House Music Competition 2016. Whoa, a whole 9 weeks has come down to this, the big night. I'm Troy Etherington, and I'm dressed in these clothes for one reason, and one reason only. I couldn't find a mirror. And as Game of Thrones is finished for the season, and to tide along all those avid watchers out there of the show until next season, or to simply have a running gag throughout the night for the non-watchers, I proudly introduce to you House Music Game of Thrones Edition 2016. No trademark approved, all songs and bands and houses will perform separately. But wait a tick, this isn't right. There's one giant, enormous, absolutely towering in scale throne to be waiting. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it won't just be me tonight knocking about on this stage, oh no. To help me tonight is my co-MC for this evening. Please hold the door and give a great big surrounding applause to James Boyce! Boyce!
Sorry I'm late, everyone. Well, you see once a throne, didn't you?
Whoa. Right, yeah.
But we all know size doesn't matter, Troy.
Sure.
Well, we don't have time to worry about things like that now, Troy. Let's go on with the show. To kick us off this evening, we have Callum from Reason and Jonathan Euan singing Lily's Eyes, a duet from the musical The Secret Garden.
Please give them a warm round of applause. Woo!
Those eyes, 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 those e
and Jono. What a way to start the evening. How's everyone feeling tonight? Yes. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the Game of Thrones House Music Audition is about to begin.
The first house to play the Game of Thrones tonight is Hillary House. And to tell you the truth, Troy, I'm very excited.
Oh, I'm average.
Well, Troy, how about I tell you a joke to get you in the mood?
Okay, go on.
What do you say when a Hillary House member calls your phone?
I don't know, James. I don't know.
Yello. Got him.
Oh, James, we don't have time for jokes. Winter is coming now, and we need sunny rays to brighten up our evening. That means it's time for Hillary House to perform. Ladies and gentlemen, Hillary House!
Good evening. Now, I'm here to introduce you today to Hillary's head shepherd, Gabe. How are you doing?
Not too shabby, eh?
And look, mate, that's marvellous. Now, I've got two questions for you tonight before we get this special edition episode on the road. First question. Look, you've got a lot of experience in your field. What's one thing you've learned in the agricultural scene?
After years and years of farming, always found that it helps to have animals.
Well, that's too true. Now, one last question. So, years and years of success, you've done it all. Tell us, what does it take?
Well, on the day, you've got to...
Cut! This is awful. Just get off it, play the music.
First off, I'd like to commend Blake and Halberg in advance for their participation tonight. I'm sure you'll make it on the podium. But now, whether you're from town or country, what you're about to witness really is true New Zealand excellence. A humongous amount of effort has gone into preparing these angelic voices. After weeks of preparation, we are now ready to showcase our stock on the live scene. In a competition for unauditioned choirs, the difference really is made through hard work, focus, and determination. We will be singing Let It Be for our hymn and History for our song. I hope you go ballistic for the one and only Hillary House. So please. Dare your attention to the stage and get ready for what will be considered tonight's spectacle.
losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave this all behind. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? No, they don't teach you this in school. Now my heart's breaking and I don't know what to do. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we?
You and me got a whole lot of history. We could be the greatest team that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history. So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever. All of the rumors, all of the fire.
Let's hear it again for Hillary House! Paul McCartney, One Direction, you've done them proud tonight, lads. I have to say, after that performance, that the audience and myself and James now have a whole lot of Hillary, mate. All right?
But remember, Hillary, when you play the Game of Thrones, you win, or you complain that the judge was biased and spend the rest of the year sulking.
Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have Sforzando Jazz Band. Many of the boys here are also in the house bands. They run a tight ship, rehearsing every Monday. I fear that my co-MC has just joined them, leaving me all alone. To perform Pass the Peas for the JBs, take it away, Sforzando.
Congrats on that performance, Sforzando. I thought you were excellent. Especially that bloke on the trumpet with the red bow tie. Sublime, true talent. Next up to perform, we have Blake House, led by Harry Bucky Eschenbach. Bucky really epitomizes everything that Blake is about. Never giving up, trying your best, and most importantly, being gracious in defeat. But tonight, Blake will be hoping to come out on top with a passionate hymn and a tropical song from the Cool Blue Boys to warm up your evening. The battlefield is nigh, and the Blue Army is ready to move out. So without further ado, I present you with the second actor tonight, Blake House.
Ain't afraid to show it, I'll expose it if I dress up. Riding in that Tesla, roasting ketchup.
Harry!
Why don't you move out of the way for a second? Bell, outside. What do you want to talk about?
Where've you been, mate?
I've been out on the farm, moving stock.
But what about house music?
What?
You're conducting!
Ooh.
The house doesn't know when to come in.
And when to stop!
And without a conductor!
It'll be a disaster!
I don't want to anymore. I'm a farm boy.
You live on Essex Street.
I'm a farm boy. I like the open space, the hard work, the sheep, and hiding my money and family trust. I'm not cut out for this music stuff.
I could break his neck. Oh, that's too soon, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Damn right it is!
Go get him!
Okay! Come on, Harry. Do it for Blake. Do it for the boys in blue.
It's only for one night, Harry.
Time to step up!
Fine, I'll do it for the boys. But what do I even do?
Just follow me. Okay. To get the house up, you motion them like this.
And then you get them to turn. And then the music starts and you start flapping around. But we need to go and get ready.
Boys, get in there.
Said to me that I had to conduct. You didn't say that there were this many people. Well, I'm sorry I'm late, boys. You know, you always have that feeling that something's going to go wrong. You leave home 15 minutes early, that cow gets stuck in the creek, or she goes down and you've got to give her a bit of mag, or that sheep goes cast. Just nothing ever goes to plan. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to House Music. The esteemed adjudicators, welcome, and I hope you enjoy your evening. Hillary, love the country calendar. Helberg, yeah, okay. Boys, you ready? Blake House this evening are going to start with our hymn, You'll Never Walk Alone, followed by our song, I See Fire, by Ed Sheeran. Callum Riach has composed these for us, and I hope you enjoy. Sit back, relax, and watch the Blake House magic.
Oh.
Let's have another round of applause for Blake. Well done, lads. Next up, I'd like to invite Viva Camerata, a mixed gender audition choir that combines the best of the singers from both schools to perform for us tonight. They are led by Mrs. Van Deventer, with Mrs. Thompson as a vocal coach, and Mrs. Eckford accompanying on the piano.
you very much, Viv. A great tribute to the late David Bowie there. Fun fact for you all out there, most of the techniques used to perform for all the houses to come up to standard tonight are from Viva, with the great help of Mrs. Fundy and Mrs. Thompson. Thank you both so very, very much. Can we give them a round of applause, please? Now, ladies and gentlemen, the final house to enter the game for the throne. The boys in red look eager, waiting to perform. Hellberg has been very dominant in this event in recent years, but this year they looked a bit dodgy, a bit out of sync. However, they look up, and what do they see? Their great leader, James Boyce, who through all his hard work, determination, and go-get-em attitude, has transformed this house from going from last place to second to last place. Ladies and gentlemen, the final house for the evening, Hellberg Health!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hellberg House Music for 2016. The man standing before me, or should I say, the volcanic red man standing before me, have been working tirelessly to produce the beautiful sound you're about to hear. The rocking band, the charming smiles, the harmonious voices, and the passionate faces are all testament to the fact that when you mess with Hellberg House, you're messing with the best! The unstoppable force of Hellberg House will be presenting two pieces for you tonight. The first, our hymn, Where the Road Runs Out by Colin Gibson, and second, our song, the complex hit, Good Old Fashioned Lover Boy, written by Freddie Mercury and performed by Queen. So sit back, relax, and enjoy as the men of Hellberg House paint the town red.
Where the road runs out and the signposts end,
When we come to the edge of today, be the God of Abraham for us. Send us out upon our way.
Lord, you were our beginning, the faith that gave us birth. We look to you, our ending, our hope for heaven and earth. Where the road runs out and the sign, come to the end.
applause for Hellberg House. Incredible, incredible. Okay, the first half of tonight's performances are over. Can everyone give me a loud round of applause for each of the three houses tonight? Yes, not biased at all from the MC tonight. Woohoo! Tick the box.
The main armies of each of the rival houses have fought valiantly for the throne. But whilst the main battle may be over, pause for effect, the war has just begun. The battle of the bands is upon us, and we have the first battalion to lay their lives on the line in the face of embarrassment, loss, and disappointment, ready to go. Over 1,000 live audience, many thousands more on the live stream, all anticipating a spectacular performance. So, Hillary House, no pressure, lads.
Was up for Hillary House. Outcast to last by Sticky Fingers.
I traveled a long way with a guide. I break steady but still climb. Lights of the city aren't going to illuminate the way home. Someone pulled the plug to my heart. Laughter only left. Black like Eden, he had the devil's skin on him.
Take a look inside, the parlor's empty. Do you know, is there anywhere that you'd like to go? It's the mystic that's around her, enema she can't control. Yeah, but at least that is with me, she wants a role. And if she don't, it won't define me. I'm reaching for my coat, cause I'm elastic. Sacrifice me for a good. And I don't wake up or sleep till the morning after tea. Don't pull me out now where the fire lets endure. It's the mystic that surrounds us. Everyone is so astounded, and I'm much too busy here, so I wish you well. I'm outcast to last. Last in line at the body shop. Yeah, they put me all together, bits and bobs. But I'm the last and the longest out of all you lot. I'm never standing still, I'm always to and fro. Last in the race of the running mob. They shot the gun, I wasn't ready, I was robbed. But last year of course I almost forgot you, cause I'm the winner when it comes to you. I don't wake up or sleep till the morning after tea. Don't pull me out now where the fire lets in go. It's the mystic that surrounds us. Everyone is so astounded, and I'm much too busy here, so I wish you well.
got the power in her hand to shock you like you won't believe. So hungry Amazon, but the bite is running through her skin. Standing there with nothing on, she's gonna teach me how to swim. Boom girl, shock me like an electric eel. Sandy girl,
I'm gonna let you feel. Mumble under your breath. I doubt you know what you said. Let's get this off of your chest, right here, right now. I'm trying to make this a mess. We're trying to run in the dark. We're making reasons to destroy our believing, cause we're addicted to beating hearts. Got me fighting, making nothing sacred. We're tearing paint off the walls. Nights are made of kiss and makeup. It's on the edge of emotional. I see that look in your eyes. Heartbeats getting away. I see that look in your face. I can't take it away.
Trying to clean up the mess. Girl, I don't know where to start. We're in the season of deliberately needing a fire to burn in our hearts. You got me fighting, making nothing sacred. We're tearing paint off the wall. Nights I made of kiss and makeup. We're on the edge of emotional.
Heartbeats get in the way. I see that look in your face. I can't take it away.
Ooh, God, that's the trouble with me. I need that trouble with you. Ooh, God, that's the trouble with us. I need that trouble with trust.
Whoa, two,
listen,
three,
baby.
Four.
Just before we carry on tonight, can I please have a huge cheer for the families and friends who came to support our boys tonight? And to everyone, I'm looking down the barrel of the camera now, everyone on the live stream, hello. Give a massive cheer, everyone, for the live stream, people! Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the performances we have tonight, but hold the door. I've forgotten the most important act of the night. Boys Choir, would you please take the stage?
That's it from Troy and myself. You've been an absolute pleasure to MC for tonight. And good luck to all the houses. I'd now like to invite our adjudicator for this evening, Megan Brownlee, to join us on stage to announce the results. alongside our principal, Mr. Kirsten, and our 2016 head boy, Angus Tiley.
Well, it was a fantastic concert, but it is actually a competition, and I'm glad I'm not the one making decisions tonight. We had some really, really exciting performance, so very well done. But I'll hand over to Megan, who's going to make a few comments. She's about to make a third of you very happy and two-thirds of you very, very unhappy, unfortunately, but that's the way it goes.
Well, first of all, thank you very much for having me here tonight. I have to admit, when Mr. Gordon asked me to come along, I was thinking, are you serious? My first night of the school holidays. But thank you, I've really enjoyed myself and I've been thoroughly entertained. Right from the word go, the energy was amazing, the enthusiasm was amazing, and most of the singing was amazing. Nah, it was all great. So I know it's been quite a long night for some of you, so let's get straight into the awards. So the first award is for the best conductor. This conductor had great control over his singers, gave very clear performance directions, and therefore had a great result. And that goes to James Boyce. Next award, best accompanist or accompanying group. Now, as an accompanist, it's not always easy to follow the group, especially when they rush on ahead. However, this accompanying group did a marvelous job at doing so, and so this award goes to Blake House.
Somebody coming forward.
And the next award is the Cup for Best Small Group. This group had fantastic energy, had me entertained the whole time, nearly on my feet, but got all the houses on their feet, and that goes to Blake House. The Cup for Best Song. The actions were thoroughly entertaining. It was a band I loved. How could I not love this rendition of it? And the cup goes to Halberg. Now, when I saw him in the program, I thought, oh goodness, here we go. However, again, thoroughly entertained. The group that had the best hymn had fantastic enunciation and great energy, which for me is clearly most important. And so best hymn goes to Hillary. Performance. Are you ready? It goes to Halberg.
Okay. Megan, thank you very much indeed. Lovely that actually each of the houses managed to score something, which was fantastic. It's been a really, really good evening, and I think most people agree with you anyway, so well done. So thank you very much. So on behalf of us, Angus Tiley, head boy, just has a little presentation for you. We have some more people to thank tonight. I'd just like to start by thanking the two MCs who I think have done a fantastic job. So a big round of applause for Troy. All of this is led by teams of senior students, but the teams are each led by a house music captain. So well done, Ollie Lewis, Troy Etherington, and James Boyce. Well done to you three. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. Next year's song. If I carry on, please. Behind the scenes, you've seen them a little bit, but Elton Halford and Tony Tenho, thank you very much indeed for the support you've given all of the bands. Thank you. Up on the sound desk, Andrew Hoskin, thank you very much indeed, a magnificent job. Really appreciate it, Andrew, thank you. You will have noticed the presentations, the lights, the whole setup. Very, very well done indeed. So I'd like to ask the three boys who've been responsible for this to come onto stage to receive just a token gesture from us. So Matt Oakley, Harry Forrester and Charlie Gordon, please come down. Thank you. These three boys have put in many, many hours. If they can come down, fight your way through. Charlie Gordon's new to the team. Well done, Charlie. Thank you. Harry and Matt. So that's about it for me. Angus, thank you very much indeed. Going to hand over to Mr. Kirsten.
Thank you very much, Mr. Gordon. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a fantastic night, boys. Well done. Thank you very much for all your hard work. Thank you to everybody involved, and we wish you all the best, some of you and your music as you take it forward, and others returning next year. I'm sure you just want to make it another occasion that it has been, that we've in fact enjoyed so much for many, many years now. I'd just like to acknowledge Mrs. Norman. She's probably still watching. Mrs. Norman is the wife of the founding principal, the gentleman on your left at the front of the auditorium here. And Faye, we hope you are watching. In fact, Mrs. Norman emailed me just a few days ago and asked for the live stream connection.
Last month she turned 90. She apologised for not being able to be with us, but she said she's hoping to make it next year. So that's just absolutely wonderful. She'll be watching this. Faye, we hope you've enjoyed the evening. You've had the advantage, of course, that you've been able to turn the sound down a wee bit. Just 3 years ago, the school received a bequest, and the bequest was in recognition of Faye Norman. And since 2014, we have been offering a Faye Norman scholarship, a music scholarship. Last year's recipient, Jamie Gordon, has been performing for you tonight in the Halberg House Group in Sforzando. Jamie, well done, and we know that your music has been taken further than it otherwise might have been through the generous support of that scholarship. And this evening, we make an announcement, and the 2016 recipient of the Faye Norman scholarship to advance his music through 2017, Judah Dabora. Faye, you'll be pleased to know Judah is a pianist. Mrs. Norman wouldn't have been out of place here this evening at the keyboard, I can tell you that. So just finally, thank you very much to everybody. It's been a fantastic night, but especially thanks to Mr. Gordon. The thought, the commitment, the energy, the preparation, his organisational skills have been fantastic, and we've certainly enjoyed an evening that has just been the fruits of his labour. So thank you very much, and thank you everybody. Just finally, there is one person I would like to thank, and he's been sneaking around all night and taking marvellous photographs. In fact, two people have, I know, but especially to you, Marshall. We'll look forward to your good work. It'll be on Facebook tomorrow, I'm sure, and on the Rathkeale website, and to you too, Mr. Henson. Thank you very much. That's it. We just hope that you make your way out sensibly and carefully. Thank you very much for joining us. Have a great holiday and all the best. Just boys, sit down just for a moment, please. You guys over there, just stay still for a sec. Boys, just stay for a minute, please.